Hello, my name is Ankur Mehrotra and I'm a senior multi-solutions architect with Adobe Consulting team in Germany. I'm also proud to have been a part of the launch and growth of the API network in Europe. I was born in Lucknow, India. It's from the same state where Adobe Noida office is. When I was a student, I used to pass by the Adobe office and often wonder if I can ever get a job there. Like many immigrants, I moved to Europe to seek a better life for myself and my family. It may sound easy, but it is not. Being an immigrant means that you have left the known for the unknown. I left behind my friends, my family, and my home. It also means that you have to strive and thrive in an environment which is completely new to you. Immigrants put their courage to test every single day. So here's a request. Next time you see an immigrant, does not matter whether that person looks like me, recognize their challenges and remember this. I joined Adobe Germany in 2019, and I can truly say that for the first time in my career, I felt that I truly belong to a place. I've met so many amazing people in API network who have really inspired me. A lot of companies talk about diversity and inclusion, but at Adobe, it really means that I can be my authentic self. To me, rising together means recognizing what is unique about us and yet appreciating what is common. I was born in India and now my home is in Germany. I want my child to have a great education, have great friends. I worry about the environment. I want to leave this world a better place and I worry about my parents back home. I think this pandemic taught us more about our similarities than our differences. How do I keep my family safe? How do I balance work and family? In those ways, I think we are more alike than we are different. As I watch my home, India, struggle with the new COVID surge, I worry about my family back home. I also feel powerless. But there's one thing which we all can do. If you have colleagues and friends, check on them, ask them about their families, telling them that we see them at this time and we recognize their pain. That really goes a long way. I encourage you to think about the small things which you can do to make Adobe more of a place of belonging for others. Make time to talk with a colleague whose community is suffering. Intervene when you see something is not right and ask questions and push boundaries to be more inclusive. We rise together when we embrace our identities, respect our differences, and celebrate everything that is truly uniting us. Thank you.